story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia.
Lately, I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. When the morning comes and we see what we've become, in the cold light of day, we're a flame in the wind, not the fire that we begun. Every argument, every word we can't take back, 'cause with all that has happened, I think that we both know the way that the story ends. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind, 'cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits, I want to see you smile, but no, that means I'll have to leave. I'm left there with my thoughts and the image of you being with someone else. Well, it's eating me up inside, but we ran our course, we pretended we're okay. Now if we jump together, at least we can swim far away from the wreck we made. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind, 'cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits, I want to see you smile, no, that means I'll have to leave. No, that means I'll have to leave. Lately, I've been thinking, I want you to be happier, I want you to be happier.
I'm gonna miss a Wednesday night practice.
I'm gonna miss playing under the lights on Friday.
I'm gonna miss playing with my friends and having my family watch.
I'm gonna miss the Friday night lights.
I'm gonna miss the unstable charisma between my heart and my soul. I get so excited, I get so thrilled when I play the beloved game of football.
Mine's gonna be Friday Night Lights and playing with teammates.
I'm gonna miss playing with all my brothers over here, and that's it.
What I like about Hayden, see, I don't just like Hayden, I love him as a person. He's like a brother to me. He has such great desires, he's got such great life advice, and an indescribable sarcasm. Hayden is the, I don't even know, he's like the thrill of the school. Without Hayden, it'd be nothing.
The one thing I'm gonna miss about Adriana Snyder is her pumping us up before every halftime dance when we go in to pray and just getting us ready to go out there and dance.
The thing I'm gonna miss the most about Cheyenne is doing all the cool stunts we do.
The thing I'm gonna miss about Jenna is cheering on the sidelines with her and always dancing randomly.
Make sure you come to the game tonight.
We need a lot of support to beat them Wildcats.
Always need more students in the student section.
Be loud, be proud.